You need to get patched up. Go to the camp and get some rest.
Anything worth anything in here?
Oh!
you.
It.
That was close. I'm glad you made it.
Oh, thanks heaps. Those monsters nearly caught me. Yeah, I heard from Harlow that you were coming. We beat them back. Oh, Jesus. I thought we were goners. Where the hell did you come from?
We were on a ship and it capsized, so now it looks like we're fucked, same as you. But maybe if we keep those things from using the bridge, we can unfuck ourselves.
You're not telling me anything I don't know. The bridge is our bloody weak spot. We've got some fences. Maybe securing the other entrances will slow them down. But I need you to put them up. Can you lend a hand?
Maybe another time.
If they attack before the fences are in place, we're all dead.
That was close. I'm glad you made it.
Oh, thanks heaps. Those monsters nearly caught me.
Am I glad to see you?
Yeah. I heard from Harlow that you were coming. Oh, thank God. We beat them back. Those monsters nearly got me. So, you're ready to put up the fences?
I'll do my best.
I appreciate it. Grab the rolled fences and put them up in the designated spots.
Glad to see you.
I wasn't even supposed to be here.
Thank God you're with us.
I just want to go home to Halai.
I wonder how far this has spread. What if the rest of the world is gone?
We gotta get these barricades up.
Thank God you were here.
Thank God you're with us.
I just want to go home to Halai.
Fucking freaks!
We need to hold them back! Here they come!
They're coming from the gate!
We need to hold them back! Defend! Here they come!
Fucking freaks!
Jesus, thank you.
Oh! Oh!
Bloody hell, it was close. Struth. I was hoping it wouldn't come to that, but they would have overrun us. Now, the fences are working, but you were right about the bridge. We need to blow it. It's too dangerous. Take this flare gun and use it to ignite the barrels by the bridge.
I need your help.
I heard the explosion. You blew the damn bridge? Was that really necessary?
Oh, thank God you survived.
Yeah, now I owe you something, motherfucker.
Get up, you son of a bitch.
Whoa,
I owe you something, too.
Apparently you've all met.
I know what it looks like, but I swear to God, I meant you no harm. That operation was out of my hands. It was Serpo.
So who was he?
He works for a private concern. His superiors own my superiors, and they're the ones calling the shots. I'm sorry for what they did to you, but there's no way that he...
What exactly are they doing here, Colonel?
A rumor is they're trying to weaponize this plague for use as a bioweapon. Being immune, my guess is your blood is essential for their research.
You knew this, yet you did nothing to stop them.
I'm a soldier. I follow orders.
Well, soldier, here's an order for you. Go fuck yourself.
Just listen to me. I can help you. There's a military outpost in Henderson, and I know the commanding officer. They have food, water, weapons, and a way off this bloody island.
Last time we trusted the army, they threw us in a cage.
Look, I understand how you feel, but we don't have much time here. This island, it's about to be nuked.
Nuked?
Yeah, we heard that same story on Benoit. Ain't no bombs fell there.
You sure about that?
This would explain all the air traffic recently. Choppers flying out with equipment crates.
That's right. They have to cover up what they've done here. And once they're through evacuating the island...
They're dropping a bomb?
Listen, I trust this asshole about as far as I can throw him. But if what he's saying is true, we should
need
hear
to get
out
off this goddamn island.
Fuck me, man.
So, Henderson it is then.
If that's the case, then we're all coming with you.
All right then. Let's move. Only five of us are immune, so some of us should stay and defend the camp while the rest scout for a way out of here.
Good. Let's get to it.
All right, Colonel. But if you're lying to us, God help you, because we sure won't.
Hi, come here. Come here.